Tonight, it lies in ruins. Our Paris correspondent, Lucy Williamson, reports.
It was, said the president, a part of France that burned today. A part that stood here for 800 years through war, revolution.